Sundar Mistry. I am founder of Campus Varta. Campus Varta is India's first e-tech media that connects rural schools, colleges and universities on a digital platforms. Currently, Campus Varta is working in 22 states with we have reached around 3.5 million people in the last 2 years. I started it back in 2017 when I realized that rural students don't have opportunity to grab the rural information from college and universities. Schools and university and colleges don't have a digital presence. So what Campus Varta is doing? Basically, Campus Varta is working in four parameters. First parameter is to campus update. We cover day-to-day campus activities and day-to-day campus update from school, college and university in a rural institution. We make campus ambassador in the rural institution that will enhance the quality and skills of rural students as well. The second thing is e-shell, entrepreneurship shell. We are trying to develop entrepreneurship shell in rural institution. For example, we have proposed, we are working with Patna University, IISc Patna as well. And third is the youth mocha. We provide global opportunity on a single platform. Most of the rural students have capability to do many things, but the information did not reach to them. Now all the information are reaching to the student and they fill the forms and compete at the international level. And the last is the digitalization of rural institution. Basically, if you are going in a rural area, you find out that 90% of the schools and college and university don't have digital presence. So we are trying to make their digital presence in a different collaborative way. And we are trying to collaborate with NGOs, IITs, NITs and central cities and local universities and government schools and state government as well to execute it well. We are trying to enhance the quality and attendance of schools, colleges and universities as well. Thank you.